Once you've taken the photograph, you then can decide whether to use it. So sometimes you take pictures and they just don't look right, or they don't look, you know, they don't look right for the person. So I can just drop it. So having taken it doesn't necessarily mean that I'm going to use it. So you have that second layer of editing and moral judgment to go through before you actually put it out into the public domain.